Hey, what's up, guys? We're gonna be making a. This is gonna be episode 1 of Subnautica. I'm actually gonna get started, start a new game. I've played this a long time back. What should we do? Survival? I think you should do freedom. Because that's just really annoying, having to find food all the time. I remember freedom is like the best one to do. So let's get right into this. Can't wait. Love the soundtrack.
PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive to
keep
you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Okay, so here's all the food that they give you. They don't even give you a lot of flare. Okay, so we're gonna just take the flare. Tab is like exit. I don't like that. I've done the escape pod all the time. I always do that one on. It's really ugly up there. Really nothing to look at. Let's go under it.
Unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but Lord.
So, escape pod.
Essential component of many habitat modules. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component
of the repair tool. Well, at least not right now. But like later, yeah, it's kind of a good idea to pick them up. I never got too far into this game. I only got a certain I've only gotten like 60 or I made it to an island way out there. Clouds are. There's two islands in the game. One over there where those clouds are, and one over there. I think. Ooh, this is a good place to go. It's how you craft like tools and stuff. Getting into this area. So, really look like an RTX.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, let's head over to the surface for
oxygen.
Crap. Glass, crystal. Let's do that.
Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your city, this setting cannot be...
I never really knew how to make a base on here too much, but I'm pretty sure we'll find out.
Blueprint acquired.
So we can make a high capacity tank real quick and see if we can make this fins right there. I already made them. Alright, let's see what we got. I think later on this whole pod blows up. I'm not even for sure. Oh, rebreather. Wiring kit. Fiber mesh. Whoops, I keep on pressing. What do you call it? So now we kind of have a knife, and we can cut those creep vines, which I forgot kind of where they were. I think they're. Oh, yeah, they're over here. Salt, right? Yeah, salt. I think you break them when you get stuff, not even for sure. Copper?
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Thank you. is that? Oh, nice. Ooh, this is a cool looking cave. There's like shark thingies in this area. I think I have one like right behind me. Just heard something. Fiber mesh, she has got. I guess I'll save it. I keep on pressing it. Nutrients break. Let's just climb this stupid animation.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall. For cave divers is loss of orientation,
30 seconds,
followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Silver ore, and I think that I need that. I gotta save it right there. No, I'm dead. Wow, even. Dang, I lost that much. Jeez. later, that thing just blows up so bad. So, we can make glass, bleaching, and coral too. Basic materials, silicone. Rubber. The main resource. Cave sulfur, that's what's gonna be kind of hard to find. Ingredients unknown. You need the, what do you call it, tool? The scanner. I need a battery. What does it take to craft a battery? Basic materials, no. Battery, acid mushrooms, and copper ore. Copper, whatever. Down there, I'm actually gonna drop that real quick. Silver, I really need the silver right now. I can't believe I didn't see that a few seconds ago. Oh, wow. Back there. Okay, I think we can do that. It's about to say. Come on, give me what I need. Gold, I mean, I can use it. I don't even need that at this point. Copper, I need copper though. I need to think of one more and then I can probably make what I need. I got what I need to make already. I know I can find a lake down.
Show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah, gotta go up, gotta have a bigger tank, use some more air pressure. Oh, let's go up, let's go up.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity.
You can't just go up like that.
To a number of small cave networks.
Man, this is a nice area. You can get the beacon thing, I think, too. You can place it. Now I know it's over there in that area, so if I need to ever go. If I need to ever go that way, I can. There's a lot of houses and crap down there, that's for sure. Like, you can find houses and stuff down there, like underwater. Like, we'll go down there later, of course. And maybe even info. This series does good, these episodes do good, I might even buy the DLC. Okay, so let's see what we make, tools, battery. Oh man, I can make another wiring kit, let's go. And another battery. Fiber mesh out of that, because you can always get that. Scanner tool, for sure gonna be needed.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record
breather.
Data.
I already have the, what do you call it, on. Power cell. You need two batteries in order to make a power cell. Computer chip? I don't think I've seen that there. It's pretty cool. Okay, let's just see what that does. I don't know if it gives me anything special, but. Flashlight, okay, we can use the flashlight. Dark areas because it's a pathfinder. I mean, it does good. I don't think I need it all the time though. Oh, cool. Self scan real quick. Because it always wants me to do that.
Self scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Let's actually move. Okay, so let's do. Chips in there. Chips. Bag of chips. We got decently far. This is, I just want to make a base now. Probably be next episode then. The repair tool. Why didn't I think of that? Cave sulfur. That's right. far, so far. And then the next episode will probably be scanning a lot and a lot and a lot of stuff. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy.